Well, some Oklahoma students are preparing to defend a national title this fall. Automotive technology students from Eastern Oklahoma County Technology Center are trying to repeat as the winners of the National Hot Rodders of Tomorrow Engine Challenge Champions. As our Lisa Hines reports, it is a contest just as much about getting a good job as winning the competition.
As time ticks away, pieces of engine are stripped away. It's a competition to see how fast students can rebuild an engine. Jim LeFevers is the automotive instructor at Eastern Oklahoma County Tech Center.
Penalties do apply, and they will apply today.
They take a completed motor like you'd buy a crate motor. This one has the air cleaner on it, headers and all that stuff. Basically put fire, fuel, and oil and start the engine, and it would run. They'll tear it all the way down to a bare block, and then they build it all the way back to factory specs. Just like if you put fire, fuel, and oil in it, when they got done, it should run if everything was done right. They'll have five judges watching everything they do to make sure they torque everything, to make sure they adjust the valves right, to make sure they torque it in order. They'll do everything. I mean, this would be a crate motor instead of being built in over a day's time. They're building it in under 20 minutes.
A contest that Kennedy OG says each student has his or her own responsibilities during the rebuild.
I do the left side headers and valve cover, and then I move to the front end and do the whole front end.
Now LeFevers says the competition is beneficial to the students in more ways than one.
It does a lot of things. One, it gets all those students a jump start in their career in the automotive trade. Every advantage that we can give these students nowadays to get a start in their career is a fantastic opportunity. It teaches teamwork. They have to learn to work together as a team. Same as you're going to do in a dealership or in an independent garage setting. You're going to have to depend on your other people to help set ahead and kind of help do other different things. So they learn that process. And the other deal is it helps my enrollment. Kids want to be a part of this deal. I mean, last year, those kids won over $250,000 in scholarships. So it's a fantastic opportunity to get their career started.
For veteran team member Ryan Campbell, winning last year's competition earned him $30,000 in scholarship money, which is paying the way to his future.
With my recently acquired scholarships, I'll probably end up going to Sam's Automotive School of Machinist and getting a CNC.
And Campbell says there is a method to the madness.
Function well under pressure. Move quickly with everything you do, and always be thinking ahead.
During competition, student skills are on display for future employers to see.
They're doing this in front of CEOs and managers of all these thousands of companies. And this weekend, for the first time, they've taken us to Texas Motor Speedway, and we're going to be doing it at the Good Guys Car event. So there are going to be street rodders and race car drivers, racers all over. Some of the scholarship money that some of these kids get an opportunity. I got a young man that's right now at the NASCAR Institute in UTI in North Carolina. That's an opportunity for him to work for a NASCAR team. One of my former students from this team is also going to go to SAM, School of Automotive Machinists, an opportunity where all the drag race guys hire all their team members to go to. This is just a door open to a lot of job opportunities and a lot of career opportunities for every one of these kids.
Opportunities for well-paying jobs.
I had a couple of former students that when they would have graduated without this contest would have started somewhere between $10 and $12 an hour, started at $20. The next day out of high school, within 6 months, was making $22 to $25 an hour. So this experience is fantastic for them. It gets them a jump start on that career. And they come in at a higher wage, and that's what it's all about.
Go, 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 go!
Fast-tracking these students to a lucrative career that's racing down the highway.
They're looking for the thumbs up. Good to go, Eastern Oklahoma.